When you build a house, you make sure the foundations are strong and suitable for the construction that's going on top. It's the same with tyres. You might be surprised to learn that while the tread is critical, it's the carcass that accounts for up to 70% of the tyre's performance. What you can't see under the tread is the foundation that the tread sits on. Let's take a closer look at the technology in the SRX. One of the great benefits of the modern SUV is a higher ride that gives you a better view of the road. So you want a tyre that responds to this higher centre of gravity, and stability is critical to that response. So Cooper developed RTEC. That stands for response technology. It works in two ways. The bead runs around the inside of the tyre, right here. Cooper extends the bead filler to reinforce the sidewall. The filler strengthens carcass construction and improves lateral stability for safer handling. It gives you a faster steering response and more control in an emergency, like sudden evasive lane changing. Cooper also adds a variable layer of nylon over the steel belts to ensure a comfortable ride, so you get the stability needed for your high riding SUV. That's RTEC. Stability, safety, performance, and peace of mind for SUV drivers.
Next, take a closer look at the compound.